today I'm going to do some yoga moves that are for the crown chakra, especially to connect to the earth. Are very simple. First thing you have to do is to put some balance in the knee, elbow. Now we're going to do the opposite. We're going to lie down. Do some. And then we're right here. Now I'm going to do another exercise. Those are exercises for the crown chakra, and it'll help with elevating your cardiovascular strength as well as your connection to the ground. Our energy usually is going this way. When we connect our crown chakra to the ground, it goes that way. We experience a sexual orgasm. Also, the energy rotates in the reverse way. So that's a good way of also to reduce the sexual thirst. Okay, thank you for watching.